I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just going to tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best.
To kill me! Oh, God, she's evil! You're a monster! Do you hear me? A monster!
Oh my God. Jody.
Jody. I know how you feel. But you made the right decision.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and... Stress is awful. Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in? I gotta go.
Come in, Jody. Don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool.
Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Finally, she gets the hint. Hi, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy! Garbage is that. Slide over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping. Hid it under my bed for a week. Camille doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one?
No, thanks. I don't drink, so.
You don't know what you're missing, girl. After 3 or 4 beers, you'll see the world in a whole new light. No, thanks.
Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age. I suppose I've gotten used to it.
So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read, and I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I have a gift, a link with an entity.
An entity, you mean? You mean a ghost or something like that?
Oh, this is gonna sound really crazy, but it's kind of like an invisible presence that follows me.
Is it here now?
Yeah. Yeah, he's listening to us.
Oh, slow dance. Are you up for it?
Sure.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know?
Thanks.
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
Thanks. You don't really know me. Thanks for the dance, Matt, but I think I'll pass.
Guys, why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No, great idea.
I'd pay to see that.
Forget it, it's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody, show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody, you up for demonstration?
No. I don't have powers.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake, and most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever, but she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah, she's been following me around like a puppy all evening, begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her!
Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness!
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power!
Please let me
Once
out!
The first moment I saw
I'm begging you, please let me out! Please!
Did someone say cake?
Please, I want to get out! Please, I want to get out! I'm begging you, please let me out!
Get me out of here. Please.
Oh, oh, oh.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Hey, don't leave me alone. Wait for me.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic. The windows. Try the windows.
What was that?
We're not scared of your stupid tricks, Jody. Hear me?
Let's go home.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Good night.
Ah!
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
here. Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun.
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Please. Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out just this once. What do you have to tell Nathan? Everything?
I'm sorry, Princess, but I can't. It's not my call. Period. Hey, Jody.
You know better than to use Iden when you're angry.
Hey, no swearing, okay, Jody?
Done? Are you proud of yourself? I hope so, because you have to clean all that up.
Stop it, Iden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room.
If it isn't gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Help me, Aiden. See if you find anything. Help me, Aiden. See if you find anything. I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody.
A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go and get some fresh air.
Okay, you want I should call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. I'm, Cole's looking after me, so, right, Cole? So,
what's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long, so.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see ya. Go on now.
At least we don't have to look for Cole's car. cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Get in the car and start it up. Really out of sight. Let's go, Aiden. Let's try not to attract attention, okay?
Hey, cool, my man.
Night off? Jody?
Central Security now!
You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait.
Sometimes, no place to call your own.
think she is? 15, maybe 16. What is she doing in here on her own?
I don't know. Maybe she's looking for our cup.
Shit, you know what? I think I'm taking a shine to that little hole.
You're all talk, girl. Finish your beer and shit.
Hey, don't tell me she ain't got you all hot under the collar, huh? She looking for you.
Yeah, well, you sure gotta wonder what she doing here this time of night.
Look at that little piece of ass, man. She's kind of pretty, too, huh?
Come on, Earl. Knock it off.
Pool, darling?
Sure.
Ladies first.
What you doing in here all on your lonesome?
Nothing special. It's just a regular Saturday night for me. Out with the girls.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
It's none of your business. And besides, it's impolite to ask.
Go in, damn it.
It just ain't your lucky night.
Excuse me. Your parents know you're in here?
Actually, I snuck out to meet my friends.
Oh yeah, your friends. The ones who ain't shown up yet.
Hey, back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
Oh.
Where are you, creep? Show yourself!
Come out, you fucking coward!
Christ! It's like some fucking spirit come to punish us for our sins.
Shut up, Frank. That's bullshit.
Fuck it, Earl. I don't want to die.
Nobody's dying. We're getting the fuck out of here.
Jesus. Jesus!
What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door.
Sam!
Get out of the way. I'll break it down.
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Just be like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, I know. It's okay.
Get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the Infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
All right. I'll do it.
You don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
This is a nightmare. I can't think of a window. They killed him.
They're telling me, okay, sir. What could that be? They're not telling us everything.
With these levels, nobody else should go in there. There's no way to get in
there. What happened there? It's like hell.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Great. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up. Thank you.
concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
Thank you.
stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down. now! I can't!
For the console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
Aiden? Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.